Today is the release of the song Star. I wrote it with Mark Shaiman. He's one of my all-time most favorite people to collaborate with. He is amazing. Hi, Mark. I know he's not sitting around watching this right now, but I do owe him a call. And because he's incredible. We sat down together. We wrote the song, The Star. And the movie is out on November 17th. And so I've already seen a preview of it. My favorite part of making the song was writing to the animation with Mark. I've never done that before, like actually looking at the screen and in tandem with just like writing the lyrics and you know, as we worked on the melodies together and all those things, and looking at how to best help represent the movie properly. So yeah. The song is out today. You can get it on iTunes. It's a ballad. It's for Christmas. We put a lot of our hearts into it and all of our hearts into it, and we hope you like it. Hope you enjoy it. Can't wait for the holidays. God bless. Take care.
Actually, I have two Christmas albums, and I love making music in general, but I really do love writing Christmas songs. And I was approached to work on a song for the movie The Star, and it's a spiritual approach to the writing of a Christmas song, which is great to be able to try and do that. And they also have, it's lighthearted, there's a message, but it is lighthearted. It's something that I think kids are really gonna like, and it's a family film. And so when I sat down with my friend Mark Shaiman and we collaborated on the song together, it was something that I learned so much with this experience. Well, obviously the inspiration for the song is the movie and the story behind the movie. And I think it was such a unique project because it's the story and the true meaning of Christmas, but they found a way to also have it be something that kids would like as well too. So it's kind of like a family movie. It is a family movie. There's a message, and there's also some lighthearted humor because it's seen through the eyes of the animals and different characters that are kind of like, you know, our I won't say our because I only have a very small part in the movie, but they're the ones that we're kind of learning about this from the star, and the star is the Star of Bethlehem. And so I co-wrote this song with my friend Mark Shaiman. He's an Academy Award nominee, incredibly talented guy, you know, and he's someone that I've written Christmas songs with before. And so now to have this one is it's something that I'm very proud of.
Mm-hmm. And this is something also your kids can watch. So.
Yes, it's something that my kids can watch, and they went to a screening. They set up a screening for us to watch, and they loved it. And they were waiting because they sing background vocals on the song. The song is called The Star, and my kids and their friend Jaden, my friend and backup singer, she's an incredible singer, and she helped to teach the kids the part with me. Her name is Marianne Tatum Shields, and so it's my two kids and her son, and they're singing the background vocals. And so today they performed the song on stage with me, and I thought I'm so proud of them. And and so when people hear that, they'll know that it's, because I think when we hear Christmas songs, it's nice to hear the children's voices. Yeah.
And stepping up to the platform is Mariah Carey, MC. She's nominated for Best Original Song for The Star. Well, congratulations.
Thank you, darling.
What was it like, this process of putting this song together? How was it different than others?
The process, well, first of all, I co-wrote the song with my friend Mark Shaiman, and he's been nominated for like every award possible and won so many, and he's just an incredible orchestrator. And so I wanted to work with somebody that would bring to life, because it's the nativity and the story of the nativity. So I really wanted to be able to work with someone that with that experience, to give it a lushness and that feeling and really enhance the greatest story ever told.